today, on behalf of Madhav Group and Madhav International School, I wish every one of you a very, very, very happy Makar Sankranti and happy Uttarayan. Now, why do we celebrate Makar Sankranti? It is one of the beautiful things of our Indian culture that Makar Sankranti means what? It means transfer. It means transition of sun into the Capricorn. That is transition of sun into zodiac sign Capricorn, that is Makar Rashi. And this festival is celebrated all over India in the name of different names. Like, let's say for example, in Assam, it is celebrated as Magh Bihu. It is celebrated as Lohri in Punjab. It is celebrated as Pongal in Tamil Nadu. It is celebrated as Gunghati in Uttarakhand. It is celebrated as Dahi Chura in Bihar. Now, this itself shows that there is unity in diversity. Even though we are from different culture and religions, but we are celebrating the same festival in different names. But the feelings, the emotions, the happiness, the joy, the color are the same. So once again, I wish you all happy Makar Sankranti from all of us from Madhav Parivar. Thank you. Jai Hind.